The following contest is an Extreme Rules match, making her way to the ring from London, England, Selena.
Looking out at, oh, come on, what does she think she's doing? I don't know for sure, Cole, but I think she just can't wait to get this match going.
Sure, Corey.
Kitchen sink, because you get nailed with anything in an Extreme Rules match.
Oh, this is the epitome of carnage and chaos, where anything can turn into a lethal weapon.
Which is why it is crucial to exploit a weakness as soon as it's discovered.
Byron, is it possible to avert disaster in a matchup like this?
Competing in WWE is grueling enough, but when it's Extreme Rules and everything is legal, you want
to... An inverted surfboard submission.
Oh, my goodness.
She is in trouble here, or is she? Able to reverse the pressure and escape.
Oh, quite an effective counter.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
She's taking some hits, but she's rolling with them. She'll come back.
Oh, and corks another one. Here it comes.
There it is. She heads into the ring.
Taking a moment to let her know who the real superstar is.
Wow,
wiping that smoke right off her face.
Trouble here.
Right on the counter. You can see her struggling to find her bearings.
This could be the chance she was looking for.
Come on. Two. It wasn't enough. She kicked out.
Her perseverance is unreal, preserving her opportunity to keep this match alive.
A big opportunity falling through their fingers. You've got to continue fighting and hope your next big move is the last one.
She wants to finish this.
Well, they don't call it Extreme Rules for nothing, guys. Let's take another look.
Here is your winner, the Superstar!
Grabbing the win in this one is a serious accomplishment.
She worked hard for this win, and now she gets to enjoy the payoff.
Absolutely. You love to see someone's determination come to fruition like this.